What's going on, guys? We are back with the off season. This is year number 3. A disappointing end to the season, but like I said earlier, changes will be made. Changes will be made. It was an incredibly disappointing season. At least few more games than the Twins. And the Nationals. Nope. And the Rays. For the second time in 3 years, have won the World Series. It's incredibly disappointing how the season ended. But it's not the and yeah, I'm gonna shake things up. He's a pending free. Fine, yeah, what would you want for Max Muncy? A lot. trade block. Page up. Wait, did the Grom opt out? Offer extension. That's a lot of money. Do you have any compensation? I wish I could just like auto give these guys my. Splurge on better pitching. Chris Sale. Season center. He was set to become a free agent. Andrew Benintendi. Marquez, no. Actually, yeah, Marquez may not be a bad option. Holds Marquez. He's 27. Marquez would not be a bad option. because he has a really affordable contract. What do you mean? Shohei Ohtani, what would make this deal work? Oh wait, no. Shohei. He's Ohtani's 28. Yeah, Jeter Downs is definitely something that could be on the move. Who was it? Yeah, it was Fowler. What's Ohtani's contract like? He has 1 more year of service time. A 5-year deal. Especially if we could lock up Ohtani. What kind of year has Ohtani been having? Or what kind of years has Ohtani been having? Oh, okay, yeah, he's probably in DFA. Okay, yeah, Jeter Downs. Addison Russell is a pending free agent. Yeah, we can bring back that no good piece of shit. You must. So if he does not take our deal, then yeah, we're just gonna let him walk. DeGrom signed a contract. Ohtani signed a contract. How has he been as a hitter? Who is Eaton was just awful this postseason. Yeah, I would mostly like prospects. This guy from Kansas City that everyone says is going to be a star. What if we just get started with Adam Eaton? Okay, hey man, yeah, we're just spitballing here. We're just spitballing. We will give you Barber. No, Cone, I can give you Syndergaard. Martinez, yes. Okay, Barbara was a joke. So look at the amount of salary we'd be dumping. Dustin May or I'm on the part with this. Yeah, we ain't done yet, baby. Yeah, we ain't done yet with trades. Strap in, it's gonna be a long... It's gonna be a long episode. Okay, what if we give you Mitch Garver? Okay, and on top of all this, next year, sugar, bruh. Okay, yeah, I will do that though. Gray. Because relievers, they come and go. Yeah, I told you, yo. Yeah, we're gonna shake things up. Okay, yeah, you're sure about this guy. They won't give him up. Andrew Vaughn. Sounds like he would have been a great play. Sounds like he would have been a great Red Sox. Alex Freeland. He's a left-handed hitting catcher. That's exactly what I want out of a catcher. Kirloff will get replaced soon. Yeah, I told you. Yeah, we're gonna shake things up. In minimal plate appearances, he did all right. Part with our second. And we're not going to give you any of our top guys either. Yeah. Oh, yeah, we're gonna wait. Old. I would consider this if these guys were stars. But they aren't. You know, I said I was gonna make an Assassin's Creed video today, but I really don't feel up to it. Jeez, Lux. Accepts the qualifying offer. Yeah, here we go. Prospects. Andrew Vaughn. We've got Garcia right here. Jordan's not a bad guy for the future, but yeah, I can't do it now. International free agency. Edwin Diaz. He's 28. Yeah. This is not bad for Severino. We almost entirely replace Are there any international guys? Oh. All players. Gary Sanchez. How's Blackman been doing? Maybe DH. Sorry, excuse me. Of filter, customize. Yeah, I'm going to see if there's any. Actual good players. Severino, yeah, I don't know why his value is so low. Like, did he have a bad year with? Meet the man's. Twenty-five years old. Andrew Brown. Yeah, he struggled in double A last year, so no. Yeah, what's his flaw? Oh, yeah, 40-man roster. Yeah, I want to put K pairs. He's already on the 40-man. Show ratings. Garcia is already on the 40-man. Yeah, I don't think he meets the minimum requirements. Pipeline. To add to shortlist. He's an A-plus ball, and he struggled a little bit last year. So, yeah, he's still a little ways away. Yeah, I really do like what I see from Bo Nader. Come on, Severino. Proposal. And Louis Snell. Yeah, I don't think that Severino was about Jordan. Oh, well. May won't work. Yeah, is there anything else besides, okay. Dustin May it is. Take on Bell's contract. Wow, they really don't care about Vaughn. Yeah, that would make me so happy. Tyler Stevenson. Hey, yeah, I told you. I told you, I'm gonna shake things up. Yeah, we got the number one and the number three pick. Okay, never mind. I can't afford them. I know that you can afford one of them. Fallen. Bogarts is making the most money. I mean, you're giving us a semi-overpaid veteran. Okay, yeah, we're gonna go with him. Yeah, we're gonna go after one of the lower-end prospects. He lost the yeah, we're just gonna keep on hoarding these prospects. Rangers. Sorry if you can hear that, my grandpa. That's my grandpa in the background. He's alright. He should be alright, though. Okay, yeah, we can't trade for him. Yeah, the rich just keep getting richer. Yes, this guy looks like a G. Wait, where's the guy for the Orioles? Josh Jung? No. Yeah, here he is. Who's making the most money? No one's on this team's making over $6 million. Mm. no one on this team is making over $6 million, bruh. Check the waiver wire. No one's on waivers. Trade proposal. I reckon we could work out a trade. Fine. Yeah. How much would the value really go up? Okay, a lot. Yeah, Jesus, Sanchez. Oh, a second and a third. Okay, yeah, all the prospects. Well, they're all probably on the big squad. What if we eat some of the salary? Okay, nope. Looks like it's a second and a third. Wait, whoa. I did not mean Vaughn. Fine, we'll get back here there. I did not mean to do that trade. Yeah, I don't think there's any. Bro, do you know how much I gave up to try to get him? I'll go with the Dodgers second. Fine. And a third. Bro. I mean, yeah, we are the Red Sox. We can afford to eat this. Okay, hey, just give us back our. Bro, we always go right back to it though. Okay, yeah, just don't give up Vaughn. Just don't give up this Giga Chat. Wait, do we still have him? Or did we? I'm pretty sure he was in that last trade. Yeah, what would make this work? Kirilloff and a first. Yeah, we're gonna be moving up. Okay. I mean, yeah, like sometimes the trades are good, sometimes they're bad. Verdugo. LA keeps Benintendi. Around bro. Yeah, well, that's my thing. Year one. Splurge for assets. Wait, do you have the wrong guy? Woo, you got David Price. Well, aren't you scary? Come on, Sevy. Trevor Rosenthal. Same guy that can't do anything right. Severino favors the offer. Who's offering Severino? I mean, yeah, like, we will. Yeah, if no one's offering him a deal, then. If we get them, that's the only reason why we're getting them. Yankees land Joe Kelly. Not sure how that would work in real life. Yes, who's gonna be? Bronson Arroyo. Yeah, I guess I'll add Howard. Wow, John Lackey never. Yeah, I guess Gary Sheffield. Submit ballot. These guys ever sign? Like, that's like an honest question. Wait, where did we get him from? Actually, yeah, I don't think it's gonna show. I think it's gonna show where we got him from. But what about our guys here? Bro, who else is offering Edwin Diaz a contract? Severino. You will get a chance if you come sign with us. You will get a chance to play on the highest stage. Favors offer. Yes, we got Severino. Severino is now with the Boston Red Sox. Transaction. Angel Rondon signed a contract. Posey goes to the Yankees. Emmanuel Ramirez.
Yo, we get the
first overall pick. Let's go. Oliver Miller. How good is he? Second baseman. Nah, we'll pass. I don't want to pick anyone in this draft. No, Bo. You son of a bitch. Who's gonna be the guy with the most trade value? Bro, yeah, because we picked them. Oh my god. Players that are DFA'd. Let's go with Christian Robinson. Draft player. Complete draft. Yep. Yeah, we can try to reacquire at least one of my old players. Bro, Bone Nader. Trade for player. God damn it, get back my player. Will you please bring back my player? No. Usually I would think they would be a nice player, but Angel Martinez. Huh. Actually, yeah, Alvarez doesn't seem like that bad of a player. Jay Groom. Acquired from a trade with Boston. Even the players I trade away. How am I seeing them succeed? Anthony Jason Dominguez. Four stars. They just want all the money. Money. They just want all the money. Money. You know, money. Yeah, the first round pick value skyrockets. First and a third. Young M. Bro, like, give us back Bo Nader. Oh, wait, no, not, it's not this one. We have all claimed a Bonator. Come on, I want to be a Bonator. See a Milwaukee second, LA second. Okay, fine, keep them. Please send them down. Diaz signed the contract. Official, Edwin Diaz is off. Tigers reacquire Michael Fulmer. Yeah, it's just... Yeah, this is gonna be my last video tonight. Juan Garcia to start the year with the big club. I want Paris to start the year in AAA. And depending on how he does, will depend how fast he gets called up. We can whip Junior play any other position. He can play shortstop. Probably should have made him play other positions earlier, but bro, we have so many good young players. Yeah, I want to see who made the Hall of Fame. I don't think players like Sheffield did enough though in their career. Okay. Request a scouting report. Oh. He is 5-star. Beltran gets in. Wait. 75%. Jason Moore. Wow, no one got in. Guys who are in the trading. Oh yeah, I want a scout report. I want to know what he really is. Anyway, that will do it for me. Hope y'all enjoyed. Have a good one. And I'm out. Okay, maybe you should invest in more starting pitching. Maybe I should not have given up all the starters. Because just maybe, you need pitching to win. Oh my god. I fucked up. Three stars, in my opinion, is enough to pitch in the bigs. I'm gonna be real, I did not draft pitching. Okay, so he's slightly less good than what they're saying that he's gonna be. Yo, we have enough hitters. Who can we fill our rotation with? All pitchers. Kyle Hendricks. Hendricks has not had a bad ERA the last 2 years. Yeah, we're willing to pay that. Jed Hoyer, pleasure doing business with you. Wow. On the part with who else is left for pitching? Any pitching prospects? And they want the moon. Yeah, I barely wanted Garcia. Actually, wait. Really not worth it though. We got Kyle Hendricks. And let's bring Ricky P back. His best year was lost. It's got 2 years, $7 million. Someone values the free. More than the Cubs do. And oh, I should have them retain. Yeah, okay, what makes this like the worst thing ever? Ramos. Knock on wood, hopefully this year's draft is good. Because, yeah, we have so many picks. Fine. And FA players. Five-man rotation, middle relief, oh my god, but look at this lineup. I only went bonkers. Anyway, that'll do it. I'm starting to get a cramp in my back. Hope y'all enjoyed. Have a good one, and I'm out. Peace.